The first time this song was ever released into the world, it was in June, and we were on the Warped Tour. The year was 2004, and we were at the right fine age of 8 and 9 years old.
Don't Google that shit.
And everyone told me, do not name your song after a Star Trek reference. Because everyone's gonna know how big of a nerd you are. And you know what I said to them?
You.
you happen to see the Used today, ladies and gentlemen.
I did.
Did you happen to see Circa Survive today, ladies and gentlemen? How about one more? I could do this all day long. It was a long list. One more, though. How about Thrice, ladies and gentlemen? Who's left after this, John Nolan? Ladies and gentlemen, John Nolan on the guitar! Did you not hear me? It's your pal from work, John Nolan on the guitar! Are you excited to see Blink 182 tonight?
So excited.
Mark Hoppus could not wait for the Summer on the Warp Tour. But he's here tonight! All his waiting is over! Aren't you happy for him? You know who's playing with them tonight? Matt Skiba of the Alkali Trio, ladies and gentlemen! Oh.
Alright, I think we've filled a sufficient amount of time with me yelling into a microphone. This song...
Ladies and gentlemen, we were 7 years old when we wrote this song.
Are you recording this? Are you rolling? Are you rolling?
Back in 2009, it was released in 2002.
Make sure he's got it.
Two! It's called, oh shit, hold on.
I'm looking at the back of Kate's hat.
Shoot! Just had to make sure this is a fucking class operation up here. Q without the E! Yeah! Your lipstick is gold, it's all butter, it's all.
Yeah.
fucking made it back. I didn't think you were gonna make it back.